declare this, my freedom is on the other side of my fears. Start running to your fears, because your freedom is on the other side.
Sometimes in our life, our past is our limp. But I want to tell you, greater than your limp is your new name.
It really doesn't matter what anyone else is doing. We have got our anchor firmly grounded and rooted in Jesus as an anchor for our soul.
And our limitation is nothing to what He can do. God is always doing something new in our lives.